collapsed, didn't it? Thanks to that virus that started with a C.
Yes. And then we did it in the mayor's parlour. We did the virtual Christmas lights, and then we didn't have any at all last year. We just put them on. So it's brilliant to be back. It's brilliant to be putting a show on for you. We got some great local stuff. We got some international stuff. We got national stuff, and we've got a visit, special visit, from Father Christmas later on.
There's something for everyone, I guess you could say, Mark, this afternoon.
Yes, indeed.
We did a competition recently on Sunshine Radio called Starlight Starbright, where we were getting primary schools and secondary schools to sing us a Christmas song, get in touch with us, and then they all went onto our website, didn't they, and people were voting for their favourites. So the two winners for the secondary and the primary school, National Star and also Trinity Primary, they're going to be performing here on this stage today.
Yep, and in just a minute, in fact, we'll be doing our senior winners of Starlight Starbright. You may also have noticed why we had to move the barriers back a little bit. It's because the guys from 3 Degrees Cheerleading need that. And they're going to be, literally climbing on top of each other in front of you. That's going to be really exciting. But let's talk Starlight Starbright. Can we have the rest of the kids over here now? Because
guys, if you come up.
We did two categories, seniors and juniors. Senior winners were National Star. And they're kicking us off today from their Hereford school. And just waiting for them to come up here. Come along. Meantime, I'll tell you, by the way, some of the other things. Finn McGowan from Creden Hill is going to do you some songs. Also, did anybody watch The Voice?
Yeah!
Jake of Diamonds will be here representing the Ford.
Yeah!
From Teen Tom. And not only that, his good friend and the winner of The Voice, Antonia Edwards, will be here too. She's already done a bit of a sound check. If you were around earlier on, she was singing earlier on. She's coming. And what was it you said? What was your description of Betty Boo in the week? I like that. Royalty. Pop royalty.
Pop royalty, yeah.
Pop royalty.
I would say that.
That's right. Now,
that's no understatement.
If you all can come forward, here are the microphones. You need to be right up to the microphone so everybody can hear you. This is National Star, who are going to do a Christmas song to get us started. Also, they will get a check for £200, which is also part of their winning of the competition. Come on and come in tight on these microphones. Get in nice and tight. You want to be singing into these here. All right, now, music teacher, are you ready? Is everyone ready? Right, people in the sound booth, are you ready? We're ready. Okay, this is our senior winners of Starlight Starbright. National Star, make some noise for them.
Yeah.
international star. Make some noise for her. And that's the way you get Christmas started. Plus, do you know what? Would you like some money for the school? Chris is coming around the front. There we are. And we get a couple of photographs there. So as part of Starlight Starbright, they get some money for the school as well, £200. Thanks to our friends, by the way, Outstanding Education, who have provided all the money that have made this happen this afternoon. It's all through sponsorship. None of your taxpayers' money goes on this show. Some people moan online and go, the council. No, this is all paid for sponsorship and by Sunshine Radio. So thank you. Thank you very much. Well done. Oh, hang on. We've got the senior. We need to get out of the way. Sorry.
We need to move.
Sorry, ladies. Ladies, do come on up and take your positions.
I can't see because I'm visually.
Don't worry, the lights will keep you warm. They're very warm, those lights. Hello, 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 hello. Oh, we have our lady, Julian. Julian, by the way, Jules, our photographer, you might end up in the national press. Because he works for all the big newspapers, like The Sun and The Daily Mail and The Star and The Sport. In fact, you're the showbiz editor of The Sport. Right. So, are we ready? Do we need to clear the stage and get out of the way? I can't see Katie.
I was.
It's going well, isn't it? Rusty after 3 years. Oh, you're there. Right. Are you good to go? Right. 3 degrees cheerleaders!
Eyes are on you, on you. What will they think? You're so afraid to make a move. You're second guessing.
Thank you.
Christmas now.
Oh,
and are you looking forward to Christmas?
Yeah! Are you looking forward to Christmas?
Yeah!
Fantastic, ladies and gentlemen.
Just watched the Christmas lights and it was really good. I overfeared my anxiety because I don't like crowds and I was at the very front, so I'm really happy about that. But it's fucking freezing. So I'm just on my way back. So I'm on my way back to the college because it's freezing. I want to have a nice bath and I want to catch up with Jungle because I want to know who's getting evicted tonight. So he's very cold. So it was very cold, just in the Christmas lights being turned on, which is nice, very festive, very cold. My back is hurting, and cold. So I'm glad most of this video very shortly, because I'm going to ring Jess to let her know I'm on my way back to college.